In today's video, I want to show you how I built a bookcase for my bedroom. Initially, I thought that I would buy a bookcase in the IKEA or other furniture store, but I have not found anything that will utilize the space I have as much as possible. Existing products were either too narrow or too wide. Also, the build quality and the robustness is much to be desired. And that's why I decided that I would try to build a melamine bookcase. It's a cheap material commonly used in the furniture industry, but it also has its drawbacks. It cannot be easily repaired in case of damages. Connections are weaker and they have to be more accurate because it's not easy to fix the mistake. As this is my first approach to this material, I figured that a simple drilling jig would help me to maintain grippability and accuracy of the holes. It's made out of plywood. I wanted all sides not to have visible connections. Therefore, I used a combination of 8mm dowels and 15mm eccentric connectors. The biggest advantage is invisibility of the connections. I ordered cut to size board with laminated edges in visible areas to have an accurate base to work on. As you saw, I started with drilling holes for dowels and eccentric connectors. Then I matched the part to mating one using markers for dowel joints. After marking was made, I drilled remaining holes. And this is basically the whole process. Then it's only a matter of repeating it. Thank you. general design solution is a full bag. It provides more rigidity to the construction. I don't have the best footage from the last stage of the work, as the bookcase was really heavy and large, and I was focused on the inconvenience of the work instead of filming. And here is the finished bookcase. I'm quite happy from the result. In the future, I will definitely make something else out of melamine board. Thank you for watching.